YouTube if you're afraid of comments, because you'll get so many trolls, man. Because, like, people on YouTube, they seek attention. Well, okay, not everyone. There are a lot of great people on YouTube. But there are a lot of people who are like, ah, no one responds to me anyway. Let me just troll this guy. Just get some funny reaction out of the person, hopefully, maybe. Okay, so we could... There's ice blocks up ahead that, it, like, really messed me. Dang it. Troll tube, exactly. Yeah, just a few. No, I mean, YouTube's got great stuff on it. They've got some people who are great. Like, I don't watch LPs at all. But I heard hear good things about it. I know Ash talked a lot about his YouTube days. Back before he got into Twitch. But now he likes Twitch a lot more. Yay. Alright, sweet. We're going. We're getting far! Oh, they look at YouTube comments? Yeah, of course they do! I mean, if let's be honest, like, you can't just ignore something. I mean, I upload, like, my past broadcast to YouTube. No one's posted anything mean, thankfully. But, I don't know. It's cool. Like... Even if they're trolling, maybe they just mean the best of heart. And people reply to each other. I just feel really bad, because it gets people really down. Like, people who put a ton of work into their YouTube channels, and then everyone just... Really? Horrible comments for a puppy video? Never go to YouTube. Yeah, I don't either. Like, I mean, I don't read them. That's not what I've... Personally, I don't read them at all. So we're actually starting to come to a crossroads, actually. Like, should I start... Well, I guess I'm still just building up energy. Like, with each game over, I get another energy tank, which is really sweet. But it's like, there's gonna be a point where it's like, alright, let's just waste all our energy tanks just so we can beat this level. But anyway, I don't really mind dying repeatedly. Like, that's just the way the game rolls sometimes. Oh, jeez. Okay. No! Not again! Not again! But yeah, I don't read YouTube comments at all. It's like, I'm there for the video. I'm not there to see the comments. If you want good comments, you can go to Reddit. And people, like, because with the upvote system and stuff, like, the best comments always get pushed towards the top. So, I mean, that's kind of cool. You can find quite a wealth of information on Reddit. Like, if you ever want to see some interesting stuff, like, just learn more about the world and what people hide from each other. There's this one Reddit thread called, like, Share Your Deepest, Darkest Secret. I'm not recommending that you look at it, but if you have some, like, morbid curiosity with the world, then it's worth checking out. Like I do. I love knowledge. I love knowing things so much. When YouTube was a friendly place. Yeah, back in the day. The old days of YouTube. I missed it again. When YouTube was like the place to be. And, oh man, that was the day. Those were the days. See, look, now we're gonna get another thing. My deepest, darkest secret? I have so many, Kerr. I have so many, and they're all hidden within New Folder 2. That's all you need to know. I'm just kidding. No, I don't have any secrets. My life's an open book. You guys can ask me anything. I have no secrets. There's actually two energy tanks. Dang it. Man, I hope I apologize if you guys are... You, Tasso, and you, Mojo, are just facepalming because it's like, man, this guy sure is dying a lot. So what's the damage? Is that where you slide and shoot? Or is that only in Mega Man X? Can you even slide and shoot? You can't. But how do you damage those? I think if we do this, This is gonna be the easiest way to get through this part. Cheeseman! What's up, Cheeseman? Oh yeah, Tommy actually saw the inside of the new folder. Froggy! What's up, Froggy Man? Good to see you here. Glad you are with us. What's going on, Froggy Man? You still moving into the gamer house? Dude, I was born to live in that gamer house. I don't know what the gamer house is, but I totally want to live in it. You're not, Red? You just have to tank so much damage. I guess you could not, potentially. Dang it, Kerr, you and your theories. Right. You are a sick cheese man. I hope you get well soon. I really do. Oh man, where are we going? Our Pokemon Master, that's awesome. Yeah, we're working on the beard plan. I'm probably gonna shave it off, but we're working on it for right now. Oh man, I know what to do here. No way! Well, at least we got to the checkpoint, so that's good enough. Jeez, no, jeez. I may have one day if I do this. What's red for it? My face is clean. Oh, you want to grow a beard? Okay, we're good. Okay. Yay. Good. We're getting places. Kirk or Pickard? Is this a Star Trek question? There's the second energy you're talking about. I'll just say Kirk. Because I watched one movie. Yes! See, that's a moment where it's like, it's not hard to do, but you feel really good for doing it. And that's cool. I like that a lot. I like that a lot in a video game. Like, there are other things that are really hard to do, and you don't feel cool at all for doing it. Oh, man. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Yes! Okay, now we're gonna waste everything. We've got 0 lives, 5 energy tanks. We are taking this guy down this attempt. We gotta watch our life total very closely. Give it some time. How much time? This has been my greatest wish since forever. Or that time I asked you to grow a beard and you did a bacon challenge instead. Yeah, that's true, because I like doing things for people, even if it's something crazy and silly like growing a beard. Oh man, let's use our energy tank. 1. Yes. Okay, I gotta focus for just a moment, for just a split second. Yes, we got him. We only had to use 1 energy tank. That's good. Shave half of my view. Yeah, we'll shave half of it. Don't worry, Mike. You will grow up here. One piece of cake. Think I'm gonna get it? I don't know. You just want to see. Yeah, I kind of do too, Kerr. Like, so many people voted pro beard. I was so ready for everyone to be anti beard, but everyone was like pro beard. Okay, so what's the next one we're supposed to do? I think Plant Man. Hello, Hammy Poo-Poo! What is up, honey? Welcome to the stream and good to see you here. Glad you are with us. And hello. Welcome. Even though you shaved your mustache. You can grow it back. You totally can. I don't know, you guys. I do things for the people. If you want something done, let me know. We'll do it for you. Maybe, possibly. We'll work on it. Plant. Yes, I remembered. So then after we beat this guy, we gotta go get Tomahawk. We've got... That's not how you pronounce it. Well, how do you pronounce it? Okay, so we can use our POW to get through that. Really? It's the hardest in the game? I was told that's where you're supposed to start. You should have some sort of... Yeah? But you can grow it out, man! You just gotta believe and take your time! How do you pronounce it then, Tasso? Spoilers for the pronunciation. Let me know. I must know. I would like to know. But yeah, guys, I really try and do things for you guys. If there's a game, even if it's a niche game, and you really want someone to play it, and no one's playing it for you on Twitch, let me know. I'm not guaranteeing anything, but I will definitely try. This is the guy that keeps wrecking me. Like, does he have a weakness? Does he? Like, man, these little pebbles. Keep just chipping me down. Hoo-nee-poo-poo. Oh, that's what I was pronouncing it wrong. Flame. Alright, we gotta flame him. Alright, we can flame him then. Let's go for it. I mean, I could just, like, waste all my energy tanks on one big attempt. But I feel like I want to at least get to the boss with energy tanks remaining. But that way, I have, like, a guaranteed victory at the boss by going there with so many energy tanks. More invisible clothes. Yeah, I remember the day when I wore invisible clothes. That was great. Getting shot in the face, of course! Okay, that's his weakness, Tommy? Alright. I'll take him, I'll be like, alright man, I'm just gonna keep pushing you back until we push you back all the way to the beach, and then we'll just chill out, and then we'll wreck him that way. Like, what a good way to... what a good way to beat a boss. That one shirt from Colin. Yeah, you know it! You were like, Tommy, you're starting to remember everything. That one shirt from college will totally be his weakness. Wow, I actually dodged his shot. Sweet! You were serious! That did serious work. Spot 2014. See you later, John. See you later, man. Right. Right. Oh no, oh no, oh no, this is bad! I don't know if those little wires would kill me or not. I didn't want to jump on them. But then I was gonna... six shots to the eye. Oh sweet, I respawned here, so that's actually good. So, is this gonna... Oh good, they're not spikes, thank goodness. I was so certain they were spikes, and I was so certain I was gonna get wrecked. Telemarketers! Oh man, that's the other thing that Dream... Oh, I bet Dreamleader's gone now, but I wanted to talk to him about something. Oh well, anyway. Well, let's go. Wait a minute, he's back? How many of them are there? Alright, six more shots to the face. Here you go, buddy. This is just like the old college days. Six shots to the face. You know what I'm talking about, Tony. There we go. Right. Red, there's no way you don't know what that word means. There's 0% chance you don't know. They usually... Well, the thing is, Dark Shadow Jade, like, there are some things that just hurt you. There are other things that outright kill you. Like the flaming oil. Which, like, they're not even spikes and they kill you. But you're probably right. Yeah, you're right, Pushley. That is exactly what it means. Seducing is eating mashed potatoes. So I was basically seducing my dinner last night because I had sweet potatoes and they were delicious. By your definition. Wreck. Yeah, exactly. Just look it up, man. There we go. Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. Wreck. There we go. Wreck. Oh no! Wreck. No, physical dictionaries are lame and worthless. I forgot to take a shower. Well then go take a shower, man. It's not too late now. Wrecked. Okay, good. We got those 6 shots to the face in. Fire. Well, I assume if it's not spikes, that's not gonna one-shot me. Anything that doesn't one-shot me, like, obviously I don't want to take damage, but it's actually acceptable if I do take damage from it. Anything that is spikes, you avoid, like, the plague, because that's gonna one-shot you. Like, it doesn't care about health, or any of this stuff. You will always have access to the internet. The internet is everywhere. See, this is gonna be tough. Oh, wait a minute, I didn't have to. I was thinking I could just use my invincibility. Holy moly, we are close to dead. Please let this be the boss room. No, I think we have 3 lives left. Well, let's just go for it. There we go. Yay, we did it. We're good. Hold jump while landing on a spring to jump higher. Yeah, I kind of assumed that. Well, but it's good that he told me that. Wait, hold jump? Hold jump? Oh, that's what you're saying. No! Call me Akito! What's up, dude? How are you doing, man? Welcome to the stream, and good to see you here, Akito! Glad you're with us! Glad you are here! What is up, man? We're playing some Mega Man 6 today. We're gonna be playing some random games over the next couple days, possibly. We'll resume Bioshock on Monday, probably. Yeah, Akido. Okay, so we gotta firebrand this guy again. Like, the fire falls, which is kind of interesting. Correct. So this is what Mojo would be doing the whole time, just like, downward sliding. So I'm just gonna pull a Mojo and just do that everywhere. No, Joe! No! Clean your room! What is Redness name? You actually cleaned your room, then? No! Well, go make it messy again so you can clean it again! Roggy, don't accept random requests on Skype. That sounds unsafe. Or accept it for the sense of adventure that it probably brings to you. Who knows who could be behind that door? It could be your next stalker. It could be your next best friend. It could be your worst enemy. Right. You have to lure the fish. Oh, that's how crazy. Man, imagine that, luring fish. This game is just like real life. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, and we're out of ammo. Aw, oh, man, this sucks. Suddenly ants, and you have no idea where they could be coming from. No, not ants, that's the worst. No, not again, not again, not again, not again, not again. Those fish keep getting me. Are there any secret ways I can get, like, energy tanks on this level? I don't see any. But I would really like to. I assume every level has to have at least one energy tank. Dang. No energy tanks? Dang it, that's the worst! And I'm out of energy? This sucks. This is gonna take forever to kill this guy without energy tanks. I mean, without the flame beam. It's just like, oh man, I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die for this creature. No, your sister. Oh, it's her fault for everything. You can refill your flame with those. Oh, yeah, you're right, you're right. Ants are not food. What are you talking about? What are you doing? Needs. The split needs same motivation and motive. Does that even make sense? There we go. Red, you should clean your room like the way I do. What I did last night, I had all these cups on my desk. Instead of actually cleaning them, I just put them in the sink and didn't do anything. It was pretty bad. They're still sitting there to this day. You don't blame everything on your sister. Well, I would blame it on her sister. There we go. We're good, we're good. Well, go organize everything, Kermit. I thought you were supposed to be responsible. Yes, a life. What can be better than that? Okay, here we go. We gotta flame this guy up. I can't believe I forgot that you can just refill your energy weapons. Like, clearly that's the whole point of blue magic. Or whatever it's called. Blue energy. I can't believe they made an entire... Like, there's one level with two energy tanks. And one level with no energy tanks. Yay. We're good. No! We're not good! Oh, man. I hope that's the checkpoint part. Don't tell me we didn't even get to a checkpoint. I don't even remember where the start of the level is. I think we got to the checkpoint, though. 24 years. No, I haven't. All until this past one. I came back here. Oh, it's warm, right? They're venturing out. Oh no! The ants! Ants are infesting. You should make them your pets, just like I did with my mosquitoes. And my cockroach. They're always good friends. Wait, what am I doing? What am I thinking? $750 followers? That's a pretty big milestone. I didn't do anything for 500. I was thinking about it and I just didn't. I make every day a celebration! Not again! It looks so safe! It looks so safe. Take your own time. Yeah. It looked so safe. So disappointed by this. This turn of events! Oh no, come on, wreck. See you later, Cheese Mom! Thank you so much for hanging out with us today. Absolute pleasure having you here. Okay, so we can probably... Let's take out our Flame Blast.
Let's heal up.
Yes, there we go. Good, good, good. Drink, yes! Do your job, Chief. Do your job. Drink things that will make you feel better soon, I hope! Rex. Yay. Rule of every moment. Assume that somebody's gonna jump out of every pit. Okay, that sounds like a good plan. I probably should not be wasting. But I like this fire beam so much. We gotta bait him out. Oh man, there's just gonna be a litany of these guys, isn't there? Okay, so they're just like fireballs in Mario, you just avoid them. None here. I really like this fire beam. Why doesn't he go away? And why is there a guy in my way? What the heck? How do we do this? Hang on, this is insane. What is going on here? What's going on? You're gonna go get some popcorn. Oh, go get your popcorn. Wait a minute. No, Red, go get healthy food. No, actually, I don't care. Do what you want, Red. Do what you want. Get the system. New words for junk. At least if you're gonna eat junk, call it fancy words. Shoot the purple things with the buster. Oh, thank you, Mojo. Thank you so much, because I would have been just stuck here forever.
No! Again! Not again!
Oh my gosh, this feels like Boshi sometimes.
Benoit, what's up? Alright, but you're listening to a podcast. You must see this. Alright, dude. No!
Oh my gosh. This game, you guys. It's so hilarious. I'm just laughing at myself. I can't believe it. Like, I've been through this obstacle. Like, okay, so the fish. It's like, yeah. Exactly, Mojo. Because I was thinking, like, what was going through my mind? It's like, that's not a pit. That's just a massive, like, chasm. It's not a regular pit. So surely there's no fish down there. And then as soon as the fish jumps up, it's like, of course it's a pit. What am I thinking? I had all the information needed to, like, deal with that situation. And I didn't deal with it. And then it gets even worse. Because it's like... Then I just die to something that I've like... That's not even hard to deal with. It's just you have to be paying attention just a little bit. It's like, well, that ruins the furthest that we've gotten so far. But whatever. At least we didn't waste too many resources getting there. I think we're down to what? Three energy. Taquito is equal to jump food. Yes, they do. Ah, oh, junk food indeed. Good. Please give me a life. Oh my gosh! That was the only thing that could be better than a life. Doing it. Keep up the good work. Yeah, exactly, Red. Keep up the good work. You're doing great, man. I know school sucks sometimes, but. Look forward to the future. The future is now, so look forward to right now. What's up, Gold? Good to see you, man. Glad to see you here, dude. Wreck. Alright, let's go. He knows everything. Bruce Lee knows everything? Yeah, Bruce Lee knows a heck of a lot, that's for sure. That is for sure. Okay. Fire. Rex, come on, let's take this guy down. Yes, there we go. Blew your brain. You blew your brain today?
Save AVGN? What the heck is AVGN? What are these things?
Okay. We've beaten... We have to beat this level. We must do it.
Right.
There we go.
No! Again!
This is so bad, you guys. I'm making the same exact mistake over and over and over again. And that is, like, the most prime example of... Like, it's not a tech skill thing. It's not like I'm not good enough. I am good enough. I'm just forgetting. It's, like, the most prime example of actually being bad at video games. You know who the... No, I don't, but I've heard people talk about it so many times. Alright. I'm black. There we go. Correct. Yay. There we go. You watched your video because you couldn't stop laughing? No. Correct. Oh no! Yes! Oh man, what that strat Mojo taught me. Which I guess you have to know anyway to beat the game. Or to get across here. This mandatory strat. Not again! What is wrong with my memory? This is like clinically bad. I get so used to my life in the daily grind of, like, what I do is I just jump on platforms. That's my plan. That's how I deal with things. Yay, a life. Oh, man. And then I ruin it. I just jump into the enemy. And then I don't even get the energy to keep trying. I'm sorry, I'm not actually mad. I'm just, it's just like passionately disappointed in myself. It's just funny. Oh man, yes, I completely understand. I know how you feel, Mojo. Oh man, this is such justice. Man, okay. Every time I play a Mega Man game, I'm like, I'm just gonna do Mojo. Man, you're so cool, Mojo. Everyone go follow Mojo. Mojo is super cool. Back.
Jump, jump, jump! We need to go high!
Let's go up.
Up, up.
Is it like every third jump? Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Of course, yes, we're ready for it. There he is. Come on, buddy. Jump out of your little pond. No, no jumps this time? There he is. There's one.
I'm better.
No, what? Better than you've been in the last few days, for weeks even.
Really?
Glad you're better. I'm tanking damage.
No!
We're there! We got there! So what's his weakness? We must know. It's probably... Blizzard attack. We're beating this guy. There's no question about it. It's not even believe. It's guaranteed. We will... Wait a minute. How many lives do we have? Okay. No, we can fail. We can fail twice. We'll mess around a couple of times. We're not gonna waste any energy. We're just gonna learn. This is our learning opportunity. Blizzard, of course it's Blizzard. We're gonna give this guy his time in the sun. We're gonna learn from this creature. Memorize his tactics. Okay, now we're gonna do it. We could die a second time, but we're not going to. We're gonna do it legit from here. Just in case somehow something messes up. This is the run. We are winning. Took way too long to get through this. for us to not win. Oh man, oh my gosh! Maybe this is not the run. Nope, this is gonna be the run. This is gonna be it. This is it. We're not gonna be beaten by this creature! We're not gonna be beaten. I will not go down. I will use all... I will waste all my resources on you, man. You don't mess with Mega Man! You sure as heck don't mess with me. No! Okay, you can mess with me that time. Not this time. Come on, yes! Okay, sweet, sweet, sweet. Good, good, good. Jump over shield, then fire. Yes! Oh, man. Well done. I want to thank you all for being here. We've accomplished another one. Three down. We get plant and rush jet adapter. Okay, so Tomahawk's next. Let's go! Stage select. Tomahawk Man! We are up for it. I'm ready. I'm down. Let's go! Tomahawk Man. Here we go. See? Yes, we are getting things done! Man, the first hour of this was like so depressing because it's like, we're not getting anywhere, we're just dying, we're just getting wrecked. But man, that sense of accomplishment! Yes, that is exactly why I wanted to play this game today. Because, you guys, the thing is, like, four done, you get jet. I've done four, I got jet. Now you have a cute pink suit. I have a cute pink suit. Hello, Spooky! What's up, Spooky? Oh man, wait a minute. Okay, what's going on here? How do we do this? Dunster! What's up, Dunster? How you doing, dude? But how do you get past this screen? You guys, I have to take a moment. Thank you all for being here. You guys are awesome. We're not ending the stream yet. We're ending it in like another 20 minutes. But you guys are so awesome. I don't know if I express enough gratitude for how awesome this one is. But you guys are the best. Like, it's so much fun being here. And like, man, the sense of accomplishment in this game is unreal. It feels so good when you do it. Okay. We'll be honest, we'll be fair. Like, I did have to use an energy tank. But who cares? I won! Did it. Got it. We're getting places. And oh, can you actually defeat this entire creature? Dang it, this little Metuar. Please calm down, buddy. Yappin'. Oh man, am I gonna die to him? It's just gonna keep making Metawar. This thing has to have a weakness, right? Does it have a weakness? There are two exits, shoot it lower. There's another way to exit, really? There's something you need to tell me about these last four bosses. Today, you're wearing your fancy pants, and you're gonna wear them through all of Spring Rake! Well, that sounds awesome, Spooky! What could be better than your fancy pants? Right. Wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute, jet, pal? What does the jet do? One is the standard one, one's the true one. Well, clearly. Yes! Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? This is the best thing that could have happened to me. That means, okay, so what we know now is that there's a very, very easy way to farm energy tanks, which is extremely good. That is so awesome. Dang. Keep the one trick. You can get a letter. Why do I want a letter? And how do I go to get the Truex ending? Get all four letters and... Oh man, okay, well, we have to get the letters then. Yeah, how do we get the letters? What? I don't care what this ability is. I want it, though. And if I can get it, I'm going to... So can I use this as like an alternative to the Mega Buster? Oh cool, I can, can't I? I hope it an energy tank spawns there every time. Was I just getting lucky? Nope! Guaranteed energy tanks every time! Unless I just got lucky twice in a row, which would be crazy. Jet or powder jet. Okay. So where are these secret letter exits?
Jolly! What's up, Jolly? Good to see you here, man. How's it going, Jolly? Rogers! Good to see you here, dude! And what's going on, man?
They're at the end of the stage.
Got it! I will watch out for the end of the stage. I am ready.
There we go. Yay. Kill, 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 kill. Let's kill everything. Yay. No one is here. And we'll get split into two paths. I see. Okay, well I hope... I'm often pretty bad at knowing when I see things. Is there a weakness for this part? Because it's like, I'm gonna lose a lot of health here. That's okay though, every time I game over, just an opportunity to get another energy tank. Yes! We took it out. We got it. Just Buster. Dang it, just the Buster. No special weaknesses.
Oh no! Man, I got cornered. No escape that time.
No escape. Hey. Come on. Yay! Awesome! I know these are small victories, but I don't care. Count your blessings as they say. Because it makes you feel good. Every small victory is a victory.
Eat taquitos every day, yes, all day, every day. Taquitos for life!
Oh man, what's going on? Oh, yeah, right. No hitting.
Oh my gosh, I was so ready for that enemy to respawn. Thank goodness he didn't.
Alright, let's see if we can beat that.
Yeah, your friend! Hello, friend! Give me... Darn you! You gave me the worst present ever! That was literally the worst thing I could have thought. Doctor, yeah, we have a pact. No one goes to the doctor. This is what you're talking... I saw it, Mojo! I saw it.
I see it. No one go to the doctor.
Doctor Anthony.
Wait a minute. How do you use Rush Jet? How do I Rush Jet?
Oh! That's crazy! That's awesome!
This looks dangerous. This looks very, very unsafe. That is so cool, though. Oh my gosh, this is awesome. You broke your pact.
You're right, I did break the pact of no one go to the doctor.
Is this the letter? Did I do it? Did I do it? Do it? Did I do it? Oh, I didn't do it. Wait, why is this here? Is this it? I really like this. Like, man, I didn't know how powerful Russia... Like, hello, enemy. Dodged, dodged, dodged. Well, I'm glad you made appropriate use of the Kappa, Etra. Because a lot of people just, like, drop Kappas after everything when it doesn't even make sense. It's like, do you even know what a Kappa means? And then they'll say, like, I sure do, Kappa. It's like, clearly you don't, because saying that means you don't know what a Kappa means. I actually think it's really hilarious when people say that. I don't care, we're gonna use energy tanks. We've got 6, we've got plenty, and we have an easy way to get more. We're gonna try and make this the run! No doctor for Chuck. No doctor. No doctor. We're all witness to the fact! The fact! Is still alive! It's just between Red and Jolly instead of between me, Red and Jolly. Okay, so this is probably where it is. Go down? Stop. Alright, we're stopping time. Oh, that's what you're talking about! Why am I tanking damage? This looks very unsafe. You never... Oh my gosh. That's pretty heartbreaking. Oh well, we're back in it. Restricted area. Tomahawk, man. No one can stop the... Aw, man! That was just such a sad moment. Thanks, Golden. Thanks, man. Dead pal. You need to leave. Alright, dude. We're gonna be ending pretty soon anyway, but thanks for hanging out with us today, man. I really appreciate it, dude. First rule! Yeah, that is the first rule. You know it, Addy. But this isn't the Fight Club! We're doing more than just fighting! We're winning! This is the Winning Club! But we still can't talk about the Winning Club. Oh, and super appropriate use of the Kappa, because... Because you're talking about the Fight Club. I get it. I get the joke. Even though I completely ruin it by talking about it. Now I've broken the first rule of the Fight Club, too! Dang, dang, dang. Good, good, good. Make sure he gets both. And energy balancer. Well, I'm gonna be ending, pretty soon. Today. Right. See you later, Mojo. Thanks so much for hanging out with us today. Thanks for being with us today! I appreciate it. Glad you were with us. Man, I can actually do this the lazy way. I don't even have to jump. As long as my thing's fully charged. Am I gonna die to this thing again? Why is it so intense? Yes, right, correct. Right. This game has Proto Man. Let's go. Well, it's not really Proto Man, it's just POW. Not again! Not again, not again! No! We got so far, and then it just, like, tosses you back into the daily grind, where it's like, you want to make progress? Ha! Good luck! Well, it's actually kind of comforting, though, because it's like every time I game over, I'll get another E-Tank, so... Make me game over as much as you want! I'll see what I think about that. I'll just keep getting E-Tanks.
Dodster!
Yeah.
Oh, what's up? You're in the alarm! Good to see you here, man! You're in the alarm! Glad you are with us, too.
How am I at 2 energy already? What is going on here?
Oh, man.
This is pretty bad. But I have not gotten the Mega Man frame yet. All I've succeeded in doing is I've beaten 4 bosses and I've died a lot. So that's the extent of our accomplishments so far. Lots of death. A lot of death. Yeah, I know Dark Shadow. I know the cap is 9.
I know the cap butt is 9.
Right. Like, why am I taking so much damage? I have to be careful early in the level. Hope it did too. Wreck. Yay! Wreck. Yeah, I do gold. You know it, man. Yay. Okay, sweet. Pop out, little guy. Come on, man. Dang it, come on! Oh, what was that? That was weapon energy? Are you serious? Oh, man! Come on, let me out of the daily grind! Please, please! Okay. Screw it, we're just gonna go all out. We got 8 energy. Wait, 6? Can I even count? Focus more on dodging and buster charges. Gotcha. Please give me life. Life would be ideal. Give me... Did you just give me nothing? Are you kidding me?
That jerk.
Yeah, I know. I need to focus. Anyway, there's cool stuff up here. I know. Time to use my favorite ability. This is probably not a good idea. Probably gonna get killed somehow doing this. But this is just such a cool thing to do. And we got more everything. It's like, what's down there? And what's down here? Oh. Yay. There we go.
Drawzar! What's up, Drawzar? How you doing, man? What is up?
I don't know, Dark Shadow, but that's what I was told, that it caps at 9. So that's what we know, it caps at 9. And the second digit there is just a trolley. Oh, I grabbed it right away. I thought he got nothing. There we go, we took another one down. Did a classic Mega Man stream on Tuesday. That's awesome. Okay, so here's where we have to focus. Okay, so it's A to fly.
No! What was I?
Of course that's my last life. Of course it is. How perfectly timed for me to run out of lives right there. You don't know what to do. Play whatever you want, Pasta. That's what you should do. Anyway, you guys, we're gonna end in a couple of minutes, but I'm gonna take the next couple of minutes to say some inspirational words for how awesome you guys are. It seems like it's been a really tough week for a lot of people. I don't know why, but Kerr said it the other day. Like, she said that a lot of people have been having tough times lately. I don't know why. Is it there's some kind of stress in the air just raining down on people? But if you are having a stuff, talk with humans. Do the things that you like. Don't sit around and mope. Live your life to the fullest. and be happy. Collect the energy tanks. Just do things. Do a lot of things. Charles! What's up, Charles? How are you doing, man? Welcome to the stream, and good to see you here, Charles. Glad you're with us. Just think about your life. Think about what your favorite thing is. And don't live by obligation. If anyone tells you to do something, ignore them. Do what you want. That is the way to live. What? For buffets? I have no idea what you're talking about, man. Do what you want. What's up, Super Nango? Mantron guided you here. Awesome! Dude, I am so glad you were here. You were just in time to join us for the raid. Well, we're not raiding right now, but in like literally the next time I die, we're gonna call it a day. And go raid. Just keep breathing. Yeah, just keep breathing. Just keep trucking on. You know what drones are. I mean that in the least sarcastic way possible. Keep on. It's a daily grind sometimes, and it really sucks. When you go to your job, and it's like, why am I here? What purpose do I serve? But you gotta know, and believe, that like the little interactions you have with people every single day make a big difference. You just don't know. But anyway, we made some pretty serious progress today. We beat like 4 bosses. We're not gonna have enough time to beat this one, because have you heard of Markiplier? No, I haven't. Except for people asking me, have you heard of Markiplier? Dang it! Again! Anyway, you guys, we gotta go raid. We gotta end the stream. I really, really appreciate everyone who was able to come out today. We'll be back tomorrow with more something. I'm not sure what. I'm not sure for sure if we're gonna be doing Mega Man 6. We're gonna be doing Bioshock, or if we'll be doing some other super special game that's a super special secret. But thank you all for being here. We're gonna go raid. Who do we want to raid? We can go raid. Oh my gosh, Retroactive J. Yeah, we'll go raid Retroactive J. He's super awesome. He's playing a game I don't really like, but that's okay. I barely ever get the chance to raid him.
Raid time! Yes, raid time indeed!
I will see you guys all next time! For now, it is time to split! And we will see you guys next time. Bye! I'll be back tomorrow.